Hey everyone, Joey Jellyfish is back. Last time he showed us what it meant to compare two numbers. But the numbers weren't that large. He used number pairs like 15 and 7, 13 and 25, and 87 and 87. But what if the numbers go into the hundreds or even the thousands? Joey might have a few tips for how to handle these numbers. Joey knows that where each numeral sits in a number tells us what it is worth. 8 is 8 ones. 80 is 8 tens. 800 is 8 hundreds. Since the place of the 8 changed, the value of the 8 changed too. He knows this is called place value. Maybe, he thought, we can use place value to help us compare numbers. Joey started with some simple numbers. He tried 26 and 8. When we use place value to compare numbers, we always start in the greatest number place. We'll start in the tens place. 26 has 2 tens. 8 has no tens. 26 is greater than 8. Joey decided to try two larger numbers, 247 and 263. He put the numbers in place value charts and started on the left with the greatest place value, the hundreds. 247 has 2 hundreds. So does 263. Then he looked at the tens place. 247 has 4 tens, while 263 has 6. 4 is less than 6, so he can stop right there. 247 is less than 263. Joey tried another pair. 2,125 and 2,123. Put the numbers into place value charts and compare. Start on the left. Both have the same number of thousands, hundreds, and tens. But 2,125 has 5 ones, and 2,123 only has 3 ones. 2,125 is greater than 2,123. Joey just needed to see one more pair, 451 and 451. 451 is equal to 451. Joey, that is some awesome thinking. Before Joey started comparing larger numbers, he remembered the idea of place value. And then he used this idea to compare our number pairs. When comparing larger numbers, start on the left and compare each place. Once the numbers are not the same, as you move from left to right, you have your answer. 247 is less than 263. 152 is greater than 142. 63 and 63 are equal. Joey has done it again. So, what a great way to solve these problems. Parents, teachers, and homework helpers, if you found this video worthwhile, please feel free to like and subscribe. And you're welcome to share it too. If you have any comments or suggestions for topics, my email is in the description below. The next time we talk about number sense, we'll look at before, after, and between. Thank you so much for being here. Take care, and remember, It never hurts to be nice.